right, welcome in. We got a doozy for you. Hope you brought some quarters. Let's fix it. Nurse Bob here. Join me. We can also get yoga in. Yes, I was a little late because, I got up. I'm getting up later. I want to do the show at like about 3:34, so I'm right around where I should be. It's just that I had a lot of things to do, and I had to do an extra thing that takes like 20 minutes. So, anyway, glad to be here. Glad to see everyone here this morning.
Ish. Nobody hear me.
It's rocking in the U. Alright, you gotta be tactful. Okay. Oh, I know why I was late too, because I had a meeting last night, so, that was till 9. So, there. Anyway, thank you, Paula, for just getting in here. Thank you, Anissa, and Deepa, and Vash. And where's my, DK, I was just wondering, man. I mean, a guy, and look, I can't. I mean, I'm just woken up right now. I gotta do a show. I can't really read a whole bunch of stuff right now, you know. I just can't. You hit me with that maybe in the afternoon, but in the mornings, especially, there's nothing going on. It's just that I'm just here, a one shot, come over, have fun kind of guy. You know, I'm very shy, you know, in real life, you know. But as a shock jock with a made-up name here, doing Kiss songs, I gotta do what I gotta do. But my point is, you gotta love a band that travels all the way to New York, freezing temperatures, puts makeup on, poses for the Dress to Kiss poster, it's supposed to be Dress to Kill, but you guys are Dress to Kiss, in makeup, zero, New York, then plays Beatles songs. You gotta love a band like that.